My mom died in combat under the orders of somebody else. So I think that my family has given plenty to disarm me. And if you don't like my attitude, that's not my problem.
I'm scared. I don't think I fully know yet what I'm capable of.
Obviously, you're familiar with the bellwether name. My match line has the most decorated lineage in the history of the United States Army. And I'm going to be a leader.
I've got a gay. Go. Go, I've gotta go.
Sounds like a freight train. Who knew wind can cut rock? Wouldn't mind learning to do that.
Yeah, well, with my luck, I'll end up a medic like my mom. Didn't work out so well for her.
Shouldn't you be in training?
Shouldn't you?
I don't care. I should be. I don't care.
They were loads of fun.
Yeah, I hear they do birthday parties.
You so fucking precious when you smile.
This.
It's free real estate.
I don't know what your game is, but my eyes are on you.
I don't like where this is going.
Your mom was the CO on my mom's last tour.
You're blaming my mom for that? Soldiers die all the time. That's the job. Did she bomb us like you? Is your mom a useless shit for like you?
Boy, that escalated quickly.
Your plan was hot garbage. Even if it worked, it's winning by losing.
Yeah, well, I hate to break it to you, beautiful, because there's no way out.
I know a way.
witty and gay.
That was incredible in vocal today.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
It started with a whisper.